y'all radios out there. Song goes out to yo. Yeah, Aisha. Oh, my sisters, y'all.
So sweet, so beautiful.
Yeah.
Every day like a queen on a throne. No, nobody knows how she feels. Aisha, lady, one day it'll be real.
Let's do it.
She moves like a breeze. Swear I can't get her out of my dreams. So have her shining right here by my side.
Shining like a star.
I'd sacrifice all them tears in my eyes. Oh,
Aisha. Aisha passing me by.
Here she go again. Yeah.
Aisha, Aisha, my, my, my.
Is it really real?
Aisha, Aisha, smile for me now.
I don't know, I don't know.
Aisha, Aisha, in my life.
Yeah.
She holds her child to her heart. Makes her feel like she blessed from above. Asleep underneath the sweet tea. Lullaby fades away with his feet. Oh,
Aisha, Aisha, passing me by.
She go again.
Yeah. Aisha, Aisha, my, my, my.
I like this.
Need somebody to lean on. Lean on.
Lean on.
Someone body, mind, and soul. Time of her life, so true. Throw the pain away for good. No more contemplating. Sacrifice all them tears in my eyes. Oh, Aisha, Aisha, écoutez-moi.
Let's do this.
Aisha, Aisha, passing me by.
Go again. Yeah.
Aisha, Aisha, my, my, my.
It's not even knowing.
Aisha, Aisha, what am I to
do? What am I to do?
Aisha, Aisha, in my life.
Yeah.
Aisha, Aisha.
Yeah. She go again. Yeah.
Aisha, Aisha,
passing me by.
Sipping the ground.
Aisha, Aisha.
She don't know she the light of my life. No, she don't.
Aisha, Aisha.
No, she don't. Salt Lake Motorway. Doing it again.
The greatest in honor and rank, the one whom the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam declared that he loved her the most, none other than Aisha binti Abi Bakr as-Siddiq radiyallahu anha, who is known as Ummul Mu'mineen, the mother of the believers radiyallahu anha. She had pink cheeks and she was pink in color and she blushed very quickly, and he used to tease her by calling her Humaira, and he used to make her laugh and he used to make her blush. When he used to drink from the utensil, he made sure that she drank and then he looked for the position where her lips were and he drank from the same place whilst watching her blush. Subhanallah. The greatest of the women, the one from paradise, the one whom Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam loved the most, Aisha radiallahu anha.
The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said to Aisha, Ya Aisha, by Allah, I know the times you are pleased with me and I know the times you are angry with me, even if you do not say it. She said, Ya Rasulullah, how do you know that? He said, when you're angry with me, you say, by the Lord of Ibrahim. And when you are pleased with me, you say, Wa Rabbi Muhammad. She said, Ya Rasulullah, maybe I do not mention you on my tongue, but Ya Rasulullah, you are always in my heart.